There's nothing I like more than killing Nazis in churches.
At the end. This is a sneakier way down.
This is the crypt. Get the crypt key.
Fuck's sake.
There's a bench down there as well.
I haven't even got a satchel charge, man.
Ah, shit, search the bodies. There's a captain, guys, isn't there?
I'll revive them.
Oh, don't. Find this fucking crypt key, man. Get on the car, man. I can't mark it for some reason. For some reason I can't, the DLs aren't coming up when I point at these fuckers now, with binoculars.
Got a satchel charge.
You got one?
This
well, this is definitely art.
This is what I call art.
Better move it.
And there's the crypt key. Oh.
Another satchel charge bit there now.
Oh, I've got another satchel charge.
Yeah, I've just got another one.
Fuck's that, man?
Oh, it's just a fucking hole outside. I thought it was going to lead me somewhere. What does match ammo do? It's match.
Not really special. Not championship worthy.
Where are you? Back up?
I'm at the top of the church, man. Is there a workbench down here?
Yeah, workbench.
Scoundrels. Go there. The pistol power package. Could you just walked in here?
Yeah, I think the well, that door was going to be. Oh, you can't open it from this door. The flame down there. That was a blow up bit. I thought it was going to be the entrance to the sewers, but. Wasn't.
I hope he enjoys that. He might have heard the shot. We've got one dude coming around. There's a U-boat pen.
Sea view offices.
Up top.
Resistance cafe. We're going to go to any of those bits or not?
No, it just says they're good infiltration points, doesn't it? As opposed to the right through the middle of town, which is what we did. Let's go and kill the dude, man. That's probably the next one, right? I can't be bothered to get whatever's on that officer. It's too exposed. It's too exposed. Sniper somewhere. sure where.
They'll find me if I stay here.
They'd mark me, man. Just marked. Into the reeds.
You can see my smoke.
Yeah, he's marked me. Do you want to do the honours?
I can't see him from here.
You still can't see him?
Not as you can.
No. Yeah, I can do him. I've got him. I'll clear right on him, mate. Okay, guys heard, they're coming over to me. Shit. Fucking leg it. Oh, you don't, you might not have to. I'm legging it though.
Where was that coming from, that machine gun?
It's coming from towards that, the sort of main building that we were heading towards. Towards where the guy that we're our target is, man.
Yeah, that's good.
Marked? I don't seem to be marked.
No, but he's in that top building, but I can't see him.
We got a bit of airplane noise coming up.
It's an armoured gun placement.
Soldaten, 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 Soldaten! Why can we... What's the point of us being able to sabotage the fucking truck if we can't create the bloody sound mask as well? Why would they go over to the truck? Do you know what I mean? No, we can. I take back every bloody thing I just bloody said.
I'm coming round to you. Yeah, there's an armoured sort of a...
You want to, don't want to get near that truck though, man. No one wants to be by that. What is happening? Was it? Ah. a lot, the armored truck on the hill to the left, yeah? Can you see if we sort of go down the left side? Are we sort of clear there? No, maybe I don't know where the truck is now. Guys are not curious enough to fucking... tickle that truck's door. I'm marked, man. How about the door? Looks like they eat that end scene from Inglourious Basterds, innit? Your chance to have a revolver, mate. There's a bandage in it, man. Okay, go on.
Bonjour now.
Yeah, I hear the slight bit that sounds like the Emperor's theme for a second. I didn't hear that the other day when you mentioned it, Ben.
Hot for Luftwaffe's.
don't wish to toot my own caboose, but oh, that was a good shot.